Hola, hola, ¿cómo están? Estamos transmitiendo un poquito de acá de Rugby Challenge 4. Vamos a probar un juego, ¿cómo anda? ¿Estamos por ese? Ok, vamos a jugar. Vamos a jugar con Chile. Con americano. Un hecho, porque ya está Sudamérica Cup. Okay. Está. Personalizamos a Chile. Okay. Tenemos plantel más completo ahora. Vamos a jugar. Si se van a temblar, ¿no? Por lo menos Santiago acaba de temblar. Okay. Partido. Vamos, Chile. Agradece que vayan dejando sus comentarios, saludos. Para tener su retroalimentación del juego, sería entretenido. Estamos buscando hacer una liga, alguien que se anime. Podemos ahí hacer algo entretenido. Estamos aquí en la etapa de calentamiento con Chile. Buscar el drop. Por la noche, vamos a entrenar un poco, ¿no? Estamos jugando el 3-4, esperando que tiene la carga del juego. Vamos por acá. 6-7, 6-8. Y estamos, ¿cómo estamos?
This competition has been heating up recently. This important game, an exciting one. Justin Marshall is with me here. Big game for these two sides, Justin.
Absolutely agree. What an occasion this is. Crowd are eager to see things get started. The atmosphere just starting to build. It's all set for outstanding rugby.
There's been plenty of build-up to this game.
Música, All Red, Portugal, All Lions, Dulce, Pinola, Iceland, Católica, Sigren, Boys, Ocha, All Lions, Silva, Cantilla, Vergira, Vergara, All Boys, Viola, All Boys, Netuace, Sporting, Saavedra, Domingo, All Boys, Ayarza, Domingo, Ayarza, Vicente, All Boys, Julio Blanco y Yanni Sesti también nos aparece por acá. En la banca tenemos a Vitura, tenemos a Basilio Díaz, Lastra, Huerta, Cernelco, Luis Merenas, Ferrota y Tango. Ahora tiene Vivela, personalizado.
Standing by for the referee's whistle to get us underway.
Parecía a lo que es de la banda ya. Así que ahí va.
There's the whistle, and we're underway. In, takes in the kickoff. Comes at the defense, but driven back. Chile could be in trouble here, could be lost. That pass was fine, very flat. Bosch with the tackle. Gomez picks it out of the back. Driven hard into the turf. Looks like it's still on the side of Argentina. And the ball's turned over.
Getting players there a little more quickly, and they managed to turn it over.
Dead right. The number 11 crushes him aside. Tries the fin, but just too strong for him. It's still on the side of Chile. The halfback smashed it up. The number six making some good meters. The number seven pushes it on. The number nine shows great strength to get through that one. The number 12 finally tackled. The number nine feeds the runners. Fighting his way forward. The halfback has it now. The number seven pumps the legs with a good challenge. Textbook tackle. The halfback delivers it on. And he's battered by the defense. He gets crunched to the ground. They have got numbers here. Strong defense. Chile still have it. Breaks free in that tackle. Alonso, unable to hold it. The yellow reels him in. Stringing together some phases, but the defense holding pretty strong. Ooh, powerful for that defender. Now the chaser is coming forward onto this. Still there, I think. In. It's absolutely smashed. Going nowhere in that tackle. Possible turnover here. Chile have taken this.
They were banking on getting this back, and now they have.
Yes, indeed. Argentina doing well to hold on here. That'll knock the wind out of him. He's well positioned to take that kick. He's been hit hard. Good run here. Breaks the first tackle. Good work by the players on the ruck. Still their ball. A good pass to the support side. Now taken down. The second five keeps going. Great work to keep the ball alive here. Look, crashing it up. Oh, he's got away. Number 15, got a bit of room here, and off he goes. Very good run indeed. And number 9 gives it off now. Oh, that's a good pass. And he's hammered in that one. I think the ball is still alive here for Chile. He pushes the pass further. Boom, tackling hard. It's still alive on the attacking side. They're controlling possession. The second rower pushes it on. Good. Driven backwards. Can't bring him down. Padano has pulled down in a glorious tackle. The ball is set up in the ruck. Alonso feeds it off now. He's put it into touch. They'll have a line out. The number 4 is the target. Breaks the tackle and pushes on. Lovely tackle. Look, takes some stopping in that run. He pushes it on. Interception!
Yeah, he did an outstanding job to secure that catch. Read it beautifully.
Turnover.
They were banking on getting this back, and now they have one more roll of the dice before half time.
It's a penalty.
Well, it looked high to me, and the ref agreed too. I think this might be a yellow card here. This should be the last set of plays before half time.
The first 5-8 puts it into touch.
Here's a chance.
The second rower takes it nicely. He dives onto the loose ball. Chile surely still have the ball here. The number 12 takes a run at the defensive line.
They are suffering from their poor defence. They just need to start making tackles.
Alonso stopped in that tackle. There's some real force in this defence. Here comes the chase. The number 15. The ball lost forward by the Chilakas.
Yeah, he just lost control of the ball on that occasion.
There's nothing between these two teams as we go to halftime. They're all ready for the second half. The ref blows the whistle and away we go again. Caught and crashes it.
What a good catch. They were coming up fast.
Got through the first tackle. And there's an intercept. There's the ball. In. And the pick and go. Easily beats the defender. Diving for the line now. And that's a try.
That's what they were looking for. A beautiful try. No doubt about it.
Absolutely exceptional try.
There's a real excited buzz around the crowd here.
Hang on, Justin. Next up, we'll have the conversion. He knows how important the 2 points will be.
Back on now. He's done his time. He should be ready to go.
A high, long kickoff. The yellow waits. Strong defense. The second rower looking for his support players. Oh no, looks like they've turned this over. The left winger makes a telling run. They have to scramble in defense to tackle him. The number 10, not finished yet. And surely he will score here. The centre getting very, very close. Under real pressure here. Argentina, good solid defence. The number 9
feeds it on.
The back line brought down just short.
Chile looking to hold on to this.
The number 4 keeps the ball moving. He gets it down. He's broken their defence and has scored a very good try.
That is a remarkable try. Talk about bringing a razzle-dazzle. Simply first class all the way.
Ready for the conversion attempt. Vital kick this with the scores close. The first 5-8 converts the try and it's 7-7.
What a contest this has turned out to be, Nisbo. A tight match is always an exciting one.
Kicker dragged out. Met by the defence. Players only just arriving now. Keeps the ball moving. And they drag him down.
Release.
In. Pulls it out of the back. Tremendous tackle there.
Release.
He's been hit hard. That's a very flat pass. Support there. The second 5-8 with a nice bend. Now they drag him down. Chile looking to have another go. The number 9 takes it out of the back. And it's been intercepted.
It was good. Some really stellar catching.
Chile have turned it over.
Built some pressure and they turned the ball over very well.
Powerful bend. Long. At halfway, they might still have it. The halfback pops it up and a good show of strength there to beat the tackle.
Good work in the ruck by Chile.
Now he gets the ball away. Good run this.
And he goes straight through. Strong defense. Good contest, but it's still theirs. Just starting to get a bit of dominance, putting a few phases together. The center just looking for support. The 7-5 charging his way downfield. Hit takes him over the touchline. For Gallo, dragged it down nicely. On comes the drive. The ball controlled at the back. The number 11 bursting through with that run. So they'll have a line out. Contested here and lost by Chile. The throw well contested. Here is for the runaway. This is big ground being made here. Dano snapped it up.
The defense, their line speed defensively was below average.
And he's crunched to the ground hard. Now a drop kick remains an option here. The first 5-8 runs a straight line at the defense. Here's an intercept. That's a forward pass there. Now we'll have a scrum.
Need to work hard to win the defensive scrum here.
Set.
The halfback rolls it in. The number 8 picks it up. Silver passes his 22-meter line. The lock, not quite so easy to put away. Players in the ruck doing their job, still alive. Lovely tackle, and he's knocked down hard. Taken into the tackle. Badano. The blindside flanker gets it away. And he's shaken up by that one. I wouldn't be surprised if they try a drop goal here. The scrum half launching himself at the defense. The second 5-8 passes the 22-meter mark. Neither team were able to make the difference here, so the match ends in a draw.
What a match it's been. And what a result as they come away with a draw. They conceded hardly any territory, totally dominating the field position. They had a problem in the number of handling errors. It was far too high, really. Both teams did well enough, though. A very close match in the end, Nisbo.
This has been a tight contest.
Quienes vengan a Uruguay, solo con Brasil. Chupa. Esperando la carga. Esperemos.
We have a highly anticipated match for you between these two teams. Brazil, they're in such incredible form of late, I can only see this match going one way. My co-commentator for this match is former All Black, Justin Marshall. And you couldn't ask for better conditions, could you? Waiting for the referee to get this one underway. The 5-8 makes the kickoff. Kickoff nicely taken in.
Did well though, didn't he? It was a very good catch under pressure.
Brazil looking to recycle this. Strong running this.
Release.
Defense being put under a fair bit of pressure.
Release.
Ball is ready now. They're under real pressure here.
Oh!
And they get the penalty.
Definite penalty, Nisbo.
And it's in touch.
Not straight.
Throws, not straight. First scrum of the match.
Bind. Set.
Good pushing from both teams. Good contest and the ball is out. Ball is out now. The number 11 gets a bit of steam up. No stopping him there. The offload, not a good option there. Interception!
Yeah, fantastic catch to secure the ball there.
Stolen ball, turnover.
Did well to create the turnover.
Long, with a good bend. It's a very good run.
Advantage.
Oh, lost ball, I think.
He just couldn't control the ball.
It's going to be a scrum.
Plenty of pressure on the scrum.
Set.
Pereira puts it in. Furious looking scrum down here. Chile able to force the turnover. Their forwards have done well there. The number 12 running strong. He bustles his way forward. The number 10 charges towards the try line. There's the first try.
Breaking through the line with amazing gas, and the finishing was superb.
How good was that?
They're looking good with the ball, though. They are so threatening. Yeah, it was a brilliant piece of work that led up to this try. You can see it here.
Dead right. Conversion coming up. Right, here's the kick. Mendoza kicks off. Caught and crashes it up. Easily past his opposite man. Long brings it up. And the support is there. Probing run towards the line. Oh, what a try.
They finally got him into some space, and he's shown us just how brilliant he can be.
Simply magical, folks.
Good work. Outstanding.
Dead right, Justin. We've got the kick still to come. This should turn into an easy 7 points with the conversion. The first 5/8 easily converts the try.
A reasonable advantage here.
Mendoza gets us going again. Kickoff dragged down. Good, strong run. The front runner pushes through. Strong running.
Here comes at the attackers like a freight train.
Brought down eventually, finally. Now flat. Boss is absolutely smashed.
Release.
It's there. Pereira finds support. Going nowhere.
Release.
He pushes it on. Powerful defense. Great turnover.
Getting players there a little more quickly, and they managed to turn it over.
Yep, I agree.
Advantage.
And it's a knock-on. The number 11 claims the loose ball.
Yeah, he couldn't handle the ball and then knocked it on. He'll
Crouch.
Be annoyed at that.
Bind. Set.
And a good battle going on here. The ball is out, collected by Pereira. And he's shaken up by that one. Mendoza goes no further, taken down. Number 9 picks the ball up. Long hands it back. Ends nicely. The number 13 charging his way downfield. The number nine delivers it to a runner. I like that run. Hard at the line. Well played. Good ball retention here.
Defeat.
The number 10 takes a run at the defensive line. Easily past his opposite man. Tries a little chip.
That was a great opportunity to try and open up some space.
Would probably opt for the dropout here. Just a bit too much weight on that one. The restart at the 22. The bounce is good, and he reels it in. And he's clear through three. He has a real crack at the defensive line. And it was a forward pass.
Well, that mistake puts them under pressure.
Bind. Set.
The halfback rolls it in. Both teams putting pressure on. That's the ball out there. Good run here. Breaks the first tackle. The number 13 with a terrific run. And that's a try right out of the uprights.
This was brilliant work. Everything they did in the lead up was very well executed.
Pure entertainment. What a great try.
Has to be said, there's been some really solid performances. It was a beautifully timed run. And the gap, well, it just opened up.
Yeah, I think you're right, Justin. They've got their five, they could get their seven. And you'd have to say two more easy points coming here for Chile. No trouble with that. Two more points.
A comfortable lead now.
21 points to nil. At halftime, Chile with the lead.
Yeah, you're not wrong.
So the kickoff is made. The blindside flanker takes in the kickoff. The number 7 gets the ball to his support player. The number 10 lays it back. And he's hard to take down. The number 9 delivers the ball. Enriquez, very solid under the high ball. Good work by the players in the ruck. Still their ball. They couldn't stop him. There's some real force in this defense. Brazil might have retained this. Pereira is absolutely smashed.
Release.
Perez has it now. That'll knock the wind out of him. That's a very flat pass. Blanc tackles superbly there. The number 9 picks it up. The left winger going hard. He's got no one left to beat. He'll surely score. And he gets it in an easy conversion to come.
They did well. Great teamwork to build that try.
My word, that is a good try.
Looking very good, actually. And here's the end of it. Everybody just does the right job.
A chance to add another two here. And he shouldn't have too many problems with this one. Mendoza from halfway. The 5-8 snaps up the kicker.
Advantage.
Oh, and they make a mess of it there. He's been hit hard.
Release.
Work to keep the ball alive here. Silva misses him. Perez finds support.
Advantage on
that. Tackle. Great work in the ruck. It might be stolen here.
What?
He's fallen off that tackle. Beautiful offload. The second 5-8 getting up some real pace. Chile looking to go again here. It's the high kick. Lets it bounce, but he's gathered it up. And a penalty.
Oh, yeah, that was a high one. There might be a yellow card for someone here.
Yes, mira el touch, a ver si podemos encontrar un...
The number 10 puts it into touch. So, line out here.
Un poquito.
The number four grabs it. The lock claims the ball. Look, looking to score here. On the charge goes. That's two tries in the match now for him.
Good try. They are looking good on the scoreboard now.
Five, they could get their seven. Lines this one up, looking to add two more. He's off to the side, but this shouldn't give him too much difficulty. He goes short. The kickoff snapper. The loose head prop fights his way up a couple of meters. The number nine.
Advantage
for options. An oar dropped. Good work in the ruck by Brazil. Not a good tackle, that one. Pereira brought down in a lovely tap. Lopez gets the ball away. Cruz is absolutely smashed.
Moving up the field, but still a long way to the opponent's try line.
And they'll go to a scrum.
Bind. Set.
Pereira puts it in. Furious looking scrum down there. Chile have stolen this. The scrum now picks up. Can't bring him down. Oh, intercept. And taken finally. Chile might have this taken off them here. Ball turned over.
It was good work by them leading up to that.
The centre running hard. The second five scampers ahead. Snapped up Don Ricos.
Oh,
that's gone dead, and I suspect they'll take the kick here. Well, I don't think that's a good option.
Bind.
Now they'll be under pressure to clear the ball.
This set. Match just about over here.
Good pushing from both teams. Ref says ball is out. Pereira off the bat. Chile will really put the pressure on here.
Bind. Set.
A brutal contest in the scrum. He's broken off with the ball. Silva looking to score here. This is committed defense. The halfback gathers it out of the back. Got through the first tackle. Oh, charges towards the try line. And that's his second try of the match.
Yeah, that was a great try, all right. And they're looking very comfortable in the way that the game is at this stage.
Focus as he lines this one up. This should turn into an easy 7 points with the conversion.
Un gran abrazo, amigo mío. Un gran abrazo hacia la Isla Pascua.
And they jump in the air. They've done it. Chile, they're coming away with the points here. Chile have claimed the victory.
An excellent contest here. Look at...
Para ver si tenemos oportunidad para salir campeón sudamericano. Mira. Sin arriba. Vamos a ver qué pasa. Saludo a la Tania, también que está ahí mirando la transmisión. Luchito Mayer también, un abrazo. Carrigan. Bueno, todo juego en tablet se llama Rugby Challenge 4. Este juego. Es bonito el color de...
Welcome to this important game of the competition. This one is too tight to call. So little between the teams. Justin Marshall for Rublev joins me here.
Beautiful
conditions here, Justin.
Thanks, Nisbo. Yeah, I'd have to agree. It's set to be a good one. The footing is excellent out there. The ground is in good condition. This is an even matchup on paper, so it'll come down to who brings the most passion.
Para jugar alrededor del 15.
So, we're about to get going. And we are underway. Kickoff taken in. The second rower with a nice feet. That's a good burst. Tackled now after a good run. He's been hit hard.
Advantage.
Knocked on by the number 10. Caballero dragged out in a nice tackle. Gomez running hard. Misses his man. Touch to ground. First scrum of the match.
Find. Set.
And a good battle going on here. Preparing themselves here. Gomez moves it back.
Pursa
runs it at them. Running right at the defense. Jimenez decides to run it and does well. Yes, brilliant work by Uruguay. The number 9 unable to stop him. Good run and an even better tackle. Back he goes. Turnover.
Good turnover. Excellent stuff.
And a good show of strength there to beat the tackle. And he's out of the tackle and breaks the third. Can they stop him? Forward pass, not a good
crowd.
Yeah, it was a poor mistake, and they might end up paying for that.
Set.
And a good battle going on here. Ref says ball is out. The first 5-8, unable to tackle effectively, loses ground and momentum in that run. Number 9 has it out the back. Tackle not complete. Keeps going. So a maul here. They make ground for this maul. Blanc has it as they try to keep this moving. The defender can't complete the tackle. And this time he's taken. The number 9 gets it away. Charges. Pushes through with a big run.
Advantage.
And it's lost forward. Gomez gathers up the loose ball. Possible turnover here. Chile have got this turnover.
Getting players here a little more quickly and they managed to turn it over.
Yes, indeed.
Set.
A brutal contest in the scrum. Solid scrum and the ball's out. Uruguay chasing well.
Oh,
he's got the loose ball. Terrible. And it's been intercepted. The tackle's not enough. Brought down eventually, finally. The number 9 finds a runner. That tackle hasn't slowed him down. Blocked. Still going. Passes the 22. The first 5-8 with a long run. They come away with the loose ball. Caballero has no answer to that tackle. Chile slowing the ball down. Gomez not quite so easy to put away. Nice tackle, but not before he made plenty of ground.
And the ball's turned over. Hooker has it now. Misses his man. Oh, and that pass has missed everybody. A forward pass. It is going to be a scrum.
Both teams keen to get the hit, aren't they? They don't want to get beaten by the opposition.
Gomez puts it in. Defence holding up well enough. Furious looking scrum down there. Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here. Zibzabadze moves it back. Horsham making some good meters. Great work by the defence. It's a turnover.
They were banking on getting this back, and now they have.
Yep, totally agree. Breaks the tackle and pushes on. Looking to find a support. The centre. Oh, good run. Desperation dive at the line. There's the first try.
Well, that was simply outstanding work. Excellent
build-up
and a great finish.
Well, that is a magnificent try.
Looking strong here.
Shot at goal, still to come, and chance for another 2 points.
It was a beautifully timed run, and the gap, well, it just opened up.
The first 5-8 punches it through and adds the extra 2 points.
They've come away with points and they look good.
Kickoff is made. Kickoff nicely taken in.
It's so easy to drop the ball in a situation like that. But I got to say, he never looked like dropping it.
He pushes the pass further. He crashes it up. Down he goes. Number 5 gives it off now. Oh, intercept.
Yeah, he took a great catch. He was under all sorts of pressure too, but he handled it well.
I think the ball is still alive here for Pugh. And they drive him into the ground. And they might have turned it as well. Crowd can't believe it. Turner
built some pressure, and they turned the ball over very well.
Couldn't agree more. And it's regathered by the scrum half. This time he's brought to the ground. Gomez checks
advantage.
There's a knock on there.
Yeah, he just lost control of the ball on that occasion.
7-0 in half time. Chile with the lead. Chile leading here as the second half gets going. Kruger takes in the kickoff. Back he goes. Still there, I think. Now he gets the ball away. That's a lovely kick to touch. And that's a line out. The number 4, stretching up, the lock, gets it. He's lost it.
Yeah, it was a bit of a fumble. Well, the weather's not playing a part in these handling errors. I get the feeling they're just overplaying it a bit.
Horsham puts the foot down. The scrambling defence get him at the end of the run. The defender can't complete the tackle. That tackle enough to get him into touch. One against the throw. Brings the ball down to a maul. This is a maul. Now it's underway. He's broken the tackle apart. The centre running now at top speed. He surges towards the corner. Bad pass. The tackle's not enough. Gomez probing very close here. And he goes over. No shortage of defence, but they just couldn't stop him.
Well, what a scintillating attack.
A chance to add another 2 here. Not the easiest of kicks here, but looking to convert this 5-pointer into 7. He kicks short. Kickoff dragged down. The loose head pulled down there. Reed, unable to tackle effectively. The scrum half tackles the man with the ball. The lock feeds it on. Gets a favourable bounce, gets boot to it. The second 5-8 toes it ahead. Dives onto the loose ball. And he dives over for the try.
And with the way the game has been going, they'll certainly be happy with that.
And they've scored in quick succession here.
They've played really well so far.
Yep, that's right, Justin. Kick it, goal still to come. The 5-8 with the kick. Flags go up. Two more points. Kickoff is made.
Oh.
Caught and crashes it.
Some great catching skills.
The ball is set up in the ruck. Gomez runs smack into the defence. Now this is a maul. They continue the drive. The number one is controlling it at the back. The number 13 lays it back. The second five, the support there for it. The number 15 brings it up to halfway. Oh, not quite so easy to put away. It's in touch. Kruger claims the ball. More formed, and they've got it at the back there. The front runner, unable to stop him. Lovely tackle. Pearson crashing it up.
Release.
Gomez getting plenty of the ball here.
Release.
He slipped through an ordinary tackle. Kruger loses some ground. Gomez picks the ball up. Balls off the tackle. Pearson is brought to a halt in that tackle. That tackle hasn't slowed him down. The centre, plenty of pace. Probing run towards the line. On his way to the try line. Beautiful offload. Yes, there's the try.
So happy about this. The effort on the tap gets them some points.
So, just a few minutes remaining here. Shot at goal still to come, and chance for another 2 points. The 5-8 lines this one up right in front. Oh, they've only got a few minutes to make something. Here's the kickoff. Kickoff taken
advantage
in and knocked on by the loose head player. Kruger tackles superbly there.
Not much time remaining now.
He's been hit hard. He gets crunched to the
Release.
Ground. Gomez gets the crowd on their feet with that run.
Release.
So let's see what they can do from here. See if they can get into a position to launch some kind of an attack.
And they've done it. Chile come away with the win. Chile will be happy to walk away from the game with the lion's share of the points. Chile victorious here.
It was a brilliant game. A very competent performance from them and a decent win. They simply missed far too many tackles, giving too many opportunities away. They struggled to make any ground during this match.
Chile was simply too strong in almost every area of the game.
Vamos a ver cómo andamos. ¿Y qué pasó? Entonces el tema de Argentina fue la Argentina. Ah, mira, jugadores de Sudamérica Cup. Chile, campeón sudamericano. ¿Qué tal? Vamos a guardar esto, por supuesto. Estadísticas. Número de victoria, 067. Empaté con Argentina. Ahí está. Estadísticas de México. Estadísticas de cuerpo. Santi Videla, el mejor jugador con 21 puntos. Julio Mendoza, Brasil también hizo. Domingo Saavedra, 9 puntos también. Muy bien. Sí, gusto, sí, gusto. Creo que finalmente pasó el tema del punto en contra. Salí. Guardar, campeón sudamericano, Chile. Perfecto, vamos a jugar un poquito de Serasite. Pero vamos a jugar Serasite de mujeres. Y vamos a jugar con Brasil. Vamos a hacer más. Vamos a jugar contra Brasil versus Chile. Bueno, aunque sea más bajito porque Brasil está bastante bajo. Vamos, Kenia. Un amistoso para que vean que existe ahí un rugby femenino también en el juego.
Welcome to this match between these two teams. And with me on the commentary is Justin Marshall. Plenty at stake in this game, Justin.
Yeah, no doubt about it. Players couldn't.
And we're almost set to go. Kenya Sevens attempt to regather the short kick. The kickoff snapped up. Hazel still going, and this time she's taken. Ball is ready now. Terry feeds the runners. Kidar goes for a gallop over halfway. It's forward.
That's a basic mistake. She'll be disappointed with that one.
Bind. Set.
Good strong hit. The ball is out, collected by Gongondo. She's chucked a beautiful pass inside.
Wambugu
forced back in the tackle. Flat pass. She takes it past halfway. Toed ahead now. Jesus snaps it up. Here's the conversion attempt. This one off to the side, but not too difficult. Villanova gets us going again.
Wambugu
snaps up the kicker. They'll look to set it again. There's some real force in this defense. Wakira brought down now. They go long this time.
Ribeiro
knocked it on. Here. Dives onto it.
She just couldn't control the ball.
A scrum now.
Crouch. Bind. Set.
Ondondo rolls it in. That's the ball out there. Good contest and the ball is out. Ref says play on. Turnover here.
Here it picks it up.
And they'll take the penalty.
Well, that was dangerous play.
That's gone dead, and I suspect they'll take the kick here. Now we'll have
crouch.
A scrum.
Bind. Set.
Both teams putting pressure on. Halfback takes the ball.
Ondondo
off the back.
Perry
shows
release.
Good technique in the tackle.
Ondondo pops it up.
She's been hit hard. Inside with that pass. Goes to ground quickly. She pushes the pass further. Going nowhere in that tackle.
Release.
Shut down with a brutal tackle. And a good show of strength there to beat the tackle. And there's an intercept. Mbenefu with a good darting run. There's the ball.
Ondondo
gets the ball away. And she's shaken up by that one. And it's been lost.
Well, the ball came loose, but it went backwards. They were lucky there.
Falls off the tackle. Biro is absolutely smashed.
Fury
lays it back. Rodi puts some power into that tackle. Brazil now just 10 metres away. And a chance.
Perry takes it out of the back.
Jesus charges towards the try line. There's a big opportunity here.
Brazil, I think they still have this ball.
Perry delivers it to a runner. Passes to his support.
Wonderful.
There's the try. He's broken through their defence. Well done.
She certainly knows how to score the tries.
And they hit back once again. Quick succession.
Well, they've been absolutely outstanding, haven't they?
No doubt about that, Justin. We're pretty much at capacity. The atmosphere is still building as this match progresses.
I think so, yeah. Good number of hit-ups in this match. They continue to try and barge through that defensive line.
Kick-off nicely taken in. Not a good tackle, that one. Mbenefu makes the tackle.
Perry
looks for options. Breaks through.
Bridge.
And it's been lost forward by Brazil.
Yeah, she couldn't
crouch.
Handle the ball and then knocked it
Bind.
Off. She'll be annoyed at that.
Set.
Ondondo looking for that quick hook.
Ball is out now.
Ball's out here. Ondondo
pumps the legs with a good charge. And unable to fend off the tackler, she gets crunched to the ground.
Oh!
They get a penalty.
Yeah, that was a shockingly high tackle.
Run into the line.
Pretty poor defense, really.
And she's hammered in that one. On the charge goes. An easy kick to follow. The try right beneath the sticks.
This is what happens from constant pressure. They continue to probe the line and they've come away with a great result.
Wambugu fails to add the extra two.
It wasn't a difficult kick. She just doesn't seem to strike the ball well enough.
Restart then. Caught and crashes it up.
It's so easy to drop the ball in a situation like that. But I got to say, she never looked like dropping it.
Jesus pulls it out of
advantage.
The back. And that's a knock on by
Ribeiro.
Ondondo finds support.
Advantage
that's
over.
Halfway. Mbenefu finds open space with a long run. Kenya Sevens might still have the ball. Strong driving defence there. Strong defence.
Perry
picks it up. And she's shaken up by that one. Ribeiro grabs it out of the back. Ongondo claims the loose ball. Ribeiro not finished yet. Here he takes it over the 22. Powerful defence. Terrible attempt at tackle that. Vidal on a long run. She's nearly there. What a run. All the way to the chalk. And there's the try right under the sticks.
Yes, that's really impressive, I have to say. This was an exceptional try.
Outstanding try.
Tremenda carrera.
They've got their five, they could get their seven. And you'd have to say two more easy points coming here for Brazil. Flags are up. 21-5.
Última jugada, creo.
So the kickoff is made. Jesus snaps up the kick. Here's an intercept. Ongondo with a good burst of speed. She's tackled and taken into touch. Villanova claims it. That's a knock on. Wambugu gets the loose ball. Driven hard into the turf.
Yeah, she just lost control of the ball on that occasion.
Crouch. Bind. Set.
Good pushing from both teams. Ongondo picks up. Over the halfway now. Tries the bend, but just too strong. Modi unable to beat the cover defense.
Release.
Odumbi keeps the ball moving. Long range pass. Away she goes, right through the gap. And she's pounded into the ground.
They have a chance here. They may look to go to a set piece.
Mbenefu in the corner.
And she's just looked unstoppable in that try.
And they've struck again in quick succession.
She's done a good job so far, as they all have, really.
Absolutely.
Not
what she was hoping for, and she can't add the extra two. Well, she hasn't really got the kicking boots on today, and that will be the game. Brazil jump in the air, they have the win. Brazil with the win.
Buenas noches a todos, que descansen.